In 1967, this is the first time that John invited me to his home in Kenwood, and a car was sent to me and everything. And I felt that probably it was a party or something. In those days, you know, it was a swinging London party or something. No, it wasn't like that. It was very quiet. And he told me that he just wondered if I could build this lighthouse that I was talking about in my sales list. And I was thinking, well, that was just a conceptual idea. I don't know how to build it, you know. And it was just amazing that that's now happening.
2, 3, 4.
This October 9th will be John's birthday, and I will be unveiling the Imagine Peace Tower in Reykjavík.
Above us, only sky. Imagine all the people.
Go to imaginepeace.com and send your wishes there, and those wishes will be sent directly to Iceland.
Imagine there's no country.
If you go there and bathe in this experience of the light tower shooting up, it's very, very exciting. The wishes on the wish trees that I collected are put in the ground surrounding the Imagine Peace Tower. I have 24 languages all saying Imagine Peace. In the center is the light which is expressing our wishes to the universe.
Thank you.
Thank you for witnessing a humble gathering for the unveiling of Imagine Peace Tower. They say if all the people in China were to jump up and down at the same time, the axis of the globe would shift. We are here together, billions of us, standing at the dawn of a new age, determined to shift the axis of the world to health, peace, and joy by loving and caring for all lives on Earth. Some of us are here physically. Some are joining us in spirit. Some of us are imprisoned, tortured, maimed, and silenced. But they are also here today with us. Some of us have passed away before being able to enjoy a new age of love and peace. But we are all here today, standing together with hope. The light is the light of wisdom, healing, and empowerment. Even in the moments of confusion, fear, and the darkness of your souls, hold the light in your hearts, and you will know that you are not alone, that we are all together in seeing the light of peace. I thank the people of Iceland for having given so much love to this tower from its inception. Imagine Peace Tower was visualized with love and realized with love. It is a gift from John and Yoko and the people of Iceland to the world. I know that John is with us too in this land of Newtopia. Happy that the light tower is finally a reality after 40 years. Not in his garden, but maybe this is his garden. Let's make a wish and let's send light to each other. Say, I love you.
Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only.
Percent of energy source for that country, the whole country, is geothermal, not oil. It's water, not oil. When you go there, you feel that the air is clean, the earth is clean, and the water is clean. Almost like suddenly you're 10 years younger or something.
A brotherhood of man.
On the map, north is wisdom and power, and that the power of wisdom goes all the way down like that, it spreads. So having the light tower there is really good for the whole world in a way.
You may say I'm a dreamer.
The light is cleansing spiritually and mentally and physically, and it's just there. If you can't go there, just think about the fact that it's there. Just the fact that it's there and you know it, it's going to sort of unite and connect all of us.
And the world.
Next time, let's do it in the Caribbean.
Okay. I love you. I love you.
I got the message, baby. Okay, I got the message.
I love you.
Look out here. Now look at me.
I love you.
I
love you.
You.
Thank you.
Three. One, two, three. How hard can it be?
I love you. Thank you. Thank
and to all of you,
I love you.
I love you.
Thank you for joining
us. Okay, well done, everybody. Thanks for coming out.